Time to worship our Lord and give it.
Praise the Lord.
Put you a little bit better. This is part of praise and worship, what we give back to our Lord. So, you know, we should be excited. Try that again. I said, can we be more excited about giving back to God? You know, because He gives it, it all belongs to Him.
Amen.
So,
let us worship our Lord and give it.
Praise the Lord!
Shot the last pass of the wind, we'd be a lot louder now. But I'm going to take that and be thankful for that. So, for a band, you stand at me while God offered building for us and our benevolent ministry. So, let us continue to support those ministries. For Brother Rice, you stand at me while pastoral support. Let's continue to be obedient to the scripture that's supporting our pastor, making sure our pastor cares for his needs and his name for his family. Be obedient to the scripture. Lord God, we come thanking you and praising you for all that you have already done for us. We just thank you. We come now, Father, as you bless these gifts that we're about to receive. Bless the ones who have to give, the ones who have a desire and have not. In your Son Jesus' name.
Amen. May this life be stand for us directly.
Oh, sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord all the earth. Sing unto the Lord, bless his name. Show forth his salvation from day to day. Declare his glory among the heathen, his wonders among all people. For the Lord is great and greatly to be praised. He is to be feared above all gods. For all the gods of the nations are idols, but the Lord made the heavens. Honor and majesty are before him. Strength and beauty are in his sanctuary. Give unto the Lord, O ye kindreds of the people. Give unto the Lord glory and strength. Give unto the Lord the glory due unto him. Bring an offering and come into his courts. O worship the Lord in the beauty of his holiness. Fear before him all the earth. Say among the heathen that the Lord reigneth. The world also shall be established that it shall not be moved. He shall judge the people righteously. Let the heavens rejoice, and let the earth be glad. Let the sea roar, and the fullness thereof. Let the fields be joyful, and all that is therein. Then shall all the trees of the wood rejoice before the Lord, for he cometh. For he cometh to judge the earth. He shall judge the world with righteousness and the people with his truth. Bless the Lord, O my soul.
Yeah.
And all that is within me.
Say that.
Bless his holy name.
Yeah.
Bless the Lord, O my soul. Yeah. And forget not all his benefits. Who forgiveth all thine iniquities. Who healeth all thy disease, who redeemeth thy life from destruction, who crowneth thee with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfieth thy mouth with good things, so that thy youth is renewed like the eagle. The Lord executeth righteousness and judgment for all that are oppressed. He made known his ways unto Moses, his acts unto the children of Israel. The Lord is merciful and gracious, slow to anger,
and
plenteous in mercy.
Thank you.
He will not always chide, neither will he keep his anger forever.
Yeah.
He had not dealt with us after our sins, nor rewarded us according to our iniquities.
Yes, sir.
For as the heaven is high above the earth, so great is his mercy toward them that fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far hath he removed our transgressions from us. Like as a father pitieth his children, so the Lord pitieth them that fear him. For he knoweth our frame, he remembered that we are dust.
That's right.
As for man, his days are as grass. As a flower of the field, so he flourishes. For the wind passes over him, and it is gone, and the place thereof shall know it no more. But the mercy of the Lord is from everlasting to everlasting.
Yes, sir.
Upon them that fear him, and his righteousness unto children's children, to such as keep his covenant, to those that remember his commandments to do. The Lord hath prepared his throne in the heavens, and his kingdom ruleth over all. Bless the Lord, ye his angels that excel in strength, that do his commandments, hearkening unto the voice of his word. Bless ye the Lord, all ye his hosts, the ministers of his, yes, that do his pleasure. Bless the Lord, all his works, in all places of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Shall the Lord have a blessing to the reading and the hearing of his word.
Let's pray. Dear Lord,
thank
you for this beautiful day you have given us, Lord. Lord, just want to give you thanks for the people that gave and the ones that could not. And Lord, I want to give you thanks on your grace and your mercy. Lord, I know some days I don't deserve it. Lord, it's a blessing that you don't give me what I deserve. Lord, just want to thank you that we'll be able to live your kingdom. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.
Amen.
Parents of the kids.
Yeah. Bow our heads, please. Eternal God, the Master and Creator,
Master.
We come before your throne of grace this morning to say thank you. Thank you, Father, that you woke us up this morning. And you started us on another day's journey. Thank you. There's those that didn't wake up this morning. So we just praise you and we thank you for one more day. One more day to get it right, Father. For we know we failed you so much. Your mercy and your grace, they hold us up. And we just thank you, Father. We thank you for Jesus and all he did at Calvary in our stead, Father. He hung, bled, and died and was buried. And you raised him from the dead on the third day. We thank you, Father. Whatever we're going through, we just thank you that we can look back at Calvary and know it's all been taken care of. We have the victory, Father, and we just thank you for the victory. Oh, Father, we love you. We praise you. We ask now that you would forgive us of our sins and cleanse us of our righteousness. We pray that your will be done in our lives, Lord. We lift our pastor to you. We ask in the mighty name of Jesus that you continue to touch him, continue to lead and guide him, Father. Continue to bless his family, his wife, his children, his whole family from the oldest to the least, Father. Just touch him right now. Then, Father, you heard all the prayer requests this morning. You heard all the families and the names that were named off. We just ask that you would bless them. You already know what it is. We just ask that you would act right now, Father. In the name of Jesus, whatever it is, touch.
Please, sir.
We lift the Moore and the Mayberry family, our family too, Father. We pray right now that you would just comfort these families, Father, through their time of bereavement. Pray that you would just have your way, Lord. Have your way.
Please,
we ask your blessings upon our young folks, our children. Father, touch them in a mighty way. And then, Father, touch us. Give us what we need to go out and win them, Father, that we might share Christ with them, that they might know that he died and he rose from the sin, Father. That he loves them and that they can have the victory. And they can have a victory over the drugs. They can have a victory over the alcohol. They can have victory over unforgiveness. They can have victory over it all. Touch right now, Father. Touch right now. We need you so bad, Father. I ask your blessings upon our president. Touch his mind, Father. Touch him. Father God, have your way. We know you're bigger than Trump. We know you're bigger than anything that we're dealing with. But we just ask, Father, that you would touch this man. Have your way,
please. Have your way.
Father, we know you're bigger than it all. You're bigger than the dope. You're bigger than the unforgiveness. You're just bigger, Father.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, we thank you, Father. We thank you
that you
loved us so much that you allowed your son to die.
Yeah, Lord.
Oh, thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Now we ask that as your word be preached this morning, that it might prick someone's heart that don't know you, that he pardoned their sin, and that they might come running, asking, what must I do to be saved? Not just here in Mount Olive, but all over the world where your word is being preached.
Yes, sir.
Touch someone, Father. Touch someone. Have your way. Have your
Lord.
Father, we love you. We praise your holy name. For you are worthy to be
praised.
This is our prayer.
I'm sorry.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 I
Deliver